2018 GMC Acadia. The 2018 GMC Acadia has features that make it a competitor to other mid-size SUVs for best in class. For instance, it has a handsome styling, a well-connected infotainment system, and room for up to 7 passengers. This makes this vehicle the best for family use. GMC has mid-size crossover and sports a more compact body plus a host of modernized features that make it leaps, making it way better than the larger SUV it replaced. Moreover, it has a V6 engine which is optional and provides decent hustle. This is why you will find out that this standard 4-cylinder engine is way economic when it comes to fuel consumption. Interior features of the 2018 GMC Acadia. The inside design of the vehicle is appealing to the eye, and most controls are intuitive since the driver can reach them quickly. Moreover, there is a black and white gauge cluster which has red needles that give information instantly. Denali models have a reconfigurable center screen that offers a plethora of additional vehicle information depending on how the driver will set it. One crucial feature that makes this car your favorite is the tilting and telescoping steering column that can use more range, making the driver sit in a comfortable position. The leather-wrapped steering wheel features aluminum trim that is convincingly upscale, and the buttons for cruise control and radio tuning have a high-quality tactile click when pushed. The wide door openings and a low step-in height make it easy to get in and out of the cabin. On the other side, the second row slides back and forth, with the seats in their rearmost position, offering the Acadia enough space for stretching out. Another significant feature is that the second row seat backs can recline several degrees in case additional comfort. Exterior features of the 2018 GMC Acadia. Acadia's sculptural lines, advanced technologies and refined details are the mark of professional-grade engineering. The GMC has an excellent maneuverability in tight parking spots and the ability to fit more easily into garages, making it the primary benefit of the Acadia's compact shape since it is dimensionally perfect compared to all its rivals. The vehicle has new sound features with audible alerts for indicating the tire pressure, especially when it has reached a satisfactory level when refilling. The Acadia trims are slathered with chrome embellishments and have large windows, and narrow body pillars increase outward visibility. Safety features of the 2018 GMC Acadia. The NHTSA gave the front drive 2018 Acadia a 4-star safety rating and the all-wheel drive variant a 5-star rating. In the front crash prevention test, the Acadia avoided a 12 mph collision and reduced the impact in a 25 mph test by 24 mph, enabling it to get a superior rating. As a result, the NHTSA gave the 2018 Acadia the top safety pick rating. The driver alert package includes blind spot monitors, rear cross traffic alert, and rear parking sensors. Denali models also offer the technology package, which adds adaptive cruise control, a 360-degree camera system, and automated emergency braking. Most of the active safety technology work perfectly since they have been correctly tested. It is clear that this is the best car you can ever have because of its good features and top security that the 2018 GMC Acadia offers. Its market price is relatively fair, making it quite affordable, especially if you have a larger family.